Hey everyone, it's SparkleSpace777, and welcome back to, I think, episode 3 of Dark Souls 1, Prepare to Die Edition. When we left off, I died by the Black Knight, and screen work. My screen's not operating. Alright. But yeah, we left off at me dying by a Black Knight. So, I want to get revenge and kill him. So, I really hope you guys are enjoying this series. And if you are, please hit that like button. And please get me, hit that subscribe button if you really are enjoying. And also, if you want to get notified of everything I do, every video that I upload, please hit that bell icon. It should be right next to the like button, I'm pretty sure. Or somewhere in that vicinity. Today we're gonna get revenge on that Black Knight. We are gonna cut him a new one. So yeah, let's get started. Come on. Make this a challenge for me. I have... Ow. That kinda hurt. I have done this video in a different day. It's been, I think, a couple days since I uploaded my previous videos of Dark Souls. So yeah, let's kill this Black Knight. Come on. To be right up in his business. Come on, come on. I just hope I don't get invaded. Oh wait, I'm not humane. So, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. Jump! Run! 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 I'm almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead. I can usually beat the Black Knight. I don't know what's up with me right now. Ah, crap. Oh, fell down. Ow. I actually, one time that I actually killed this guy, I got him stuck in the doorway. So I was hoping that he would be stuck in the doorway. I want that sword. That sword is like awesome. Yeah, get backstabbed. I forgot. Let him get up. Come on, get over here. Yeah, get backstabbed. Yeah, one more hit. Got the Black Knight sword and a Titan Knight chunky, yes! So, I want to actually see if we're recording. Okay, we are. We are recording. I was just making sure. I've had some recording problems for the past couple videos that I've done. So you guys won't be seeing a couple videos. Yeah. So I need 20 strength and 18 dexterity. Okay, let's get started on that. We have some souls. Let's actually go to the bonfire before we fight the boss. And I am going to use a humanity. And use all my soul bundles. Ow. These give us health back. Ow. Ow. Don't. Please. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Let's use our soul bundles. Even if we don't have that many, we're still gonna have more souls than we did before. Let's turn you off. You off. Okay. Break everything. So let's do the bonfire. Don't kill me with your firebombs, please. So let's reverse Ikimani. Reverse Halloween. Alright, so let's kindle this bonfire. So we have 10 SSFS, not 5. So let's go in here. So I can go strength, and I need dexterity to 18. It's 18. I have to check that back. I really hope I'm doing this right. Yeah, dexterity is 18, strength is 20. I can get 18 strength. Dexterity, I can go up to 17. Let's put one level on that, and then, yeah. After the boss, I'll level up. Oh, I can kill an enemy, and then I guess I will level up again. I guess I'm gonna have to kill. Ooh, we just got a humanity. Sweet. One of the ones that we used. Hey, come on. Be nice there. Be nice. Don't be mean. So, yeah, let's level up that. And now, okay, let's go to the boss fight. Run! I don't really care about fighting the enemies right now. I just want the boss. Just want that boss. Just want that boss. That boss. That boss. 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 I'm gonna have to kill these guys right here. So everything's gonna be coming over here. Ooh, I forgot to get the item down here. Ooh, I forgot to get it. Run. Run, run, run. And I was gonna record this game with somebody tonight. I mean, today. But he had to go do something, so. Yeah. I'm doing another episode by myself, which I really hope I can get somebody to actually play this game, play Kuowop, Dark Souls, because it's way better to play with somebody than to not. Don't stab me again, please. Don't want me stabbed. I wonder, can I actually... Inefficient. Oh, okay, so I can't even. Just making sure. And if you have a bow, you can actually shoot him in the face and he actually brings that down anyways. So that's kind of the cool thing about doing dead. So let's go over here. Let's open up this door. Since we have the master key, we can open up basically a bunch of doors that we couldn't if we did not have the master key. So I think in that one. Yeah. Yeah, give me that stuff. Twinkling Titanite and Titanite Chunk. That actually gave me more than it used to. Before, it only gave you like one of the other. I got 2 Twinkling Titanite and 1 Titanite Chunk. Ow. Don't do that, that's mean. Die. With an arrow. I have an arrow! Wait, I had an arrow. I had an arrow on me. Please no, not again. So, I want to take off my clothes so I have a little bit more dexterity. So I have like a little bit more weight, not that much weight on my character. So basically what I do the cheap one beating this boss. Instead of just standing there and fighting him and taking a crap ton of damage. I go up here and make sure it's nice and close. And I just swing and fall down. Since I have this sword, I do a crap ton more damage than if I just have my normal sword. And then what you do is you just beat him up. You just slaughter him. Yep, that's mostly just what you do. You just kill him. Yeah, 1 humanity and no more bones. Sweetness. And I didn't even take that much damage. He like kicked me or something. Oh. Ooh, I see you, buddy. I see you. Hey. That's what I'm talking about. No, that's locked. And I think that one guy's down here. Yep. Yep, he's down here. Yeah. That's
hello.
Hello.
You don't look hollow. Far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
I see you. Look at that booty. Look at that booty. So what you want to do is you just want to waste, talk to him.
I have a proposition.
Make sure all of his dialogue is done. He'll give you an item. Yes.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land
Do they really?
Could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Sure.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this.
White assigned
we are
soapstone.
Amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with
is
heroes
it?
Centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But you
think
to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this. But I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
I'm gonna be blind after this. I'm standing right next to the sun.
Oh, hello there. If only I...
So yeah, just talk to him, make sure all of his dialogue is gone. Then you can summon him later in boss battles. He will help you. And what you do on this part, you run forward, and you run back. Make sure the dragon just burns the bridge. And you get, like, decent souls. This is actually where I farm for souls. I just go up and down. I will show you guys how to do it. I will do it once. And I will show you guys how. Yeah, this is the bonfire of where we were at before we came to boss. So you go up the ladder, and going up the ladder, going up the ladder, going up the ladder. Go up the ladder, and what you do is you basically go out here, make sure there's dragon sees you, and you have him breathe fire on everything. You just have him burn everything. You get 555 souls from that. So if you do that for a good while, you can get a decent amount of souls. And I kill him. I'm gonna go buy a bow, actually. Ooh, no, I already have a bow. I just need arrows. Sweet. And... I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna do with the bow and arrows. With the arrows and the bow. Watch out! I know I'm supposed to be using the souls to be able to use the... that sword. But... I need the bow to do something with the dragon. So you go down to the trader down here, and then you buy, could you use the repair box, I'll wait. So you buy the large arrows so you can do more damage. I want to buy 50.
Thank you,
Captain. Yes, thank me kindly. I want to buy 50 and I want to show you what I do with that 50. If I do not get it in 50, I'll come back here later and get the weapon. Go up here, go to the left. What you do is you go to the dragon. Well, you don't really go to the dragon. You, like, You go underneath it on the like the under part of the bridge. So you equip your arrows, you put the arrows right there. And this is very time consuming. What you do is you wanna aim for it's like right there and you just wait. You basically just take your I just wasted an arrow. You basically just have to wait until it comes back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Do this. I'll be cutting this mostly out if I don't get it in 50. Are you kidding me? If I don't get it in 50 arrows, then I'll cut it back on. And if something does happen, I will show you guys that. But for the moment, I will... I'm just going to be sitting here until I basically am out of 50 arrows. Where's my controller? I did not get the weapon that I was hoping. It's the Drake Blade. And it's insane at the beginning of the game. It does an insane amount of damage and all that. So I think it's better than the Black Knight stuff, at least to an extent. So let's run past the rest. Run, run, run. Now, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Okay. Yes. Okay. Undead perish. So let's kill you, purge your body. Ooh, thanks for the long sword. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna just murder and massacre everything. Ow, that actually hurt. Down here, I mean over here, on the side of the map. Oh, dang. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Die. Die. Ow! Whew. Yeesh, you're mean. That hurts. You're like making me look like a porcupine. Oh, that was a close one. I'm gonna do something here in a second. Okay. Let's switch swords at long sword. Now we can swing with both. We can like block. Actually, I'm gonna put a shield. I mean, I don't really use a shield, but it helps out in certain cases. So let's get this thing. A bar, bar! Dang it, I messed up. Yeah, burn alive! This thing drops, I think, multiple different sets. Oh, it didn't drop me. Okay. Supposed to drop you a boar skull, which is a good helmet. I mean, it has heavy defense for this early in the game. It's good for, like, later in the game, that type of stuff. But I think I'm going to come back to that dragon when I can afford poison arrows. So that's going to be nice. So we're going to go up here. There's a black knight right there. Yeah! Got it right in the booty. Ow! Yeah, it does like stun damage or knockdown damage or something like that. Stop locking onto him. Like, down the stairs. And there's only certain attacks that you can block from these. Like, you... It's like... Oh, jeez. Like, it hits really hard. I mean, it takes... If he does, like, a heavy attack like that, it just goes obliteration through your, stamina. It's just insane. Trying to get behind him like I did to that other knight. See? It goes straight through your stamina and just goes straight to your HP. That's what I don't like about the knight. I mean, they're cool and all, but their weapon stances and all that are just insane. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Run, 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 run. No, I have that ring doing somewhat of a defense, but it doesn't really help against these guys. Yeah. You stuck. Oh, that was lucky. And I have one SS left. Oh, that was close. Let's go to options, and let's go to sound. We're gonna be lowering like all of it. Let's do the voices like up to here. Yeah. I just wanted to change this because the video seems like it wasn't really my voice. You could guys barely hear my voice. I'm gonna try something. So for those, meh. Right there. Switch the dual and then double handed. Ow, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Come on, undead. These things annoy me, especially when they get up into a group, they just like hit, 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 and they don't stop. I just have to save that Estus until I get to this one master key. So I have two master keys. And there's an item over there. I will get that here in a... Ow. That hurt. It hurt a lot. So if I had more SS, I would just drop down and take the fall damage. But in the situation that I'm in right now, I'd rather not. I was hoping I would get that Black Knight Greatsword. And that weapon does an insane amount of damage. I mean, even if it's heavy, oh well, thank you! Even if it's heavy, it does like, it's like, fixes it from, damage wise. Whew. Yep, my last essence, are you kidding me? Yeah, the reason why I'm not parrying, like, I am, like, no good at it. I just, like, usually just take the hits if I have SS. But since I don't want to take any. Ooh, rapier. Another rapier. I've actually never dueled rapier. I mean, it seems like a fun idea. Since, like, you can do multiple damages without using a lot of your stamina. If I can actually get to the bonfire without dying, or open up that gate without dying, that will be awesome. Wait, I think the gate's... No, it's over there. So I have to go through to go through an undead, I think, and a knight. Yeah. The undead's right there. Whoa, got him. Sweet, I got two item drops. Are we just gonna have a shield battle? Yes. Let's have a shield battle. Me and you, right here. Well, you lost. Oh, I thought I got one of their... I think I got their sword. Yeah, right here. Well, I'm actually gonna wield it. I mean, I think it's actually pretty good. I probably won't be able to get all the way through that place with just no SS. Ah, crap. Oh. Yeah, no, you're not gonna be. This weapon's terrible. You're not gonna be drinking that SS. Let's switch back to you. Oh. Yeah. Basement key. Let's open up you. Let's go through the gate. And I'm gonna go back. If I go back to the bonfire, I might be able to get to the next bonfire. Let's try and not die. That actually rhymed. Let's try and not die. Let's try and not die. See, I have to go through those three things. Ow, ow. Oh. Hi. No Isis. Please don't kill me. Cha. Yes. Pretty sure the bonfire's down here. I can't remember. Look at our, look when I around. Look at that booty chick. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Oh. We're gonna kindle you. Give us 10 SS, please. SS flask. Level up. Thank you. Okay, so dexterity has to be 18, and strength has to be 20. To wield that weapon, I'm pretty sure. So wait, I have the dex. I'm pretty sure. Yes! Oh, I'm overweight. Okay, I'm actually gonna go downstairs, and I'm pretty sure I had. I don't have enough. It was just, I think, 200 piece. So let's just, that'll bring me up to 1200. This is the blacksmith. You bring him shards, and he can level up your weapons, which is pretty cool. Titanite, I do not have 2000. He repairs, levels up. He's basically like that blacksmith we saw down in the undead place. So. Repair equipment, yes, please. We're gonna repair all my heart. Learn Jester. Hoorah, hoorah. Got a bow. Forgot how to do the Jester. Come on, it's been so long. Oh, yeah. Heavy attack! I'm gonna have to go back to bonfire. Oh, there it is. I'll bow. I'm bowing to this wall. This wall. Okay. So, yeah, let's go to the bonfire, and I am going to fight the boss in this area. Find him, kill the mini boss, and fight the boss. And then I think we're going to wrap it up there. So, yeah, let's get to it then. Since I don't have a shield, I want to be wary of taking damage from weapons. So, see how much damage these things do. Just go, boom! Straight through their HP. Just like, just all the way through it. And the running attack is basically, it's awesome. But I do have to double hand it. Two hands on it. Two dead. Two hits and dead. Hi, mage. How you doing? How's life? There's a mage up there. I see you. So yeah, let's. Just get these guys out of the way. Oh, I thought he wasn't dead. So let's get those guys out of the way and go over here. Run! Yes. Shortcut, elevator. I won't spoil where this leads. Wow. This leads back to... Now I want to get off here. Back to Firelink Shrine. And the reason why I want to get back here is the item up there. Yeah. Roll right there. I mean, you can Batman roll too. But I prefer not. Because, well, I forgot how to get that item. Because it's a lot more. It's a lot risky. It's a little bit risky. But yeah, you go over here and you can take the elevator back up to where we just were. It's a shorter way to get to this place, and I'll show you where that area is used for later. Probably in the next episode or something. Probably in like future episodes, I'll show you guys. I mean, the next couple areas are gonna be kind of tough. So, yeah. Pillar, wall. Let's take care of you. Flash through your rapier. Another rapier. Gotcha. So let's lure all the enemies right there. Whack. Whack. Oh, dang it. I missed. Let's kill all those. Kill all the. Ow! That hurt. Okay. So now let's go after the mage. Do not want the mage to hit me. Because the damage that it does right now is insane. But this one, I want to adventure all the way through here. Kill you. Break the door down. Hello, I'm home. Sorry, the door's kind of broken. Golden guy.
Still human, are you? Then I am in love.
Could you help me?
Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Sure, I will open using the master key.
Thank you. Yes. Sensei, I am Knight Lautrec of Karin. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Can I just like hit you?
Yes, very sorry. I've just been freed.
No. So he just repeats what he says, just like waste his dialogue, make sure you see everything that he has. Chairs, tables, body, in a barrel. Humanity, yes! So, time to fight the boss. Well, we have to get an item. Chairs. If you get an item, then we fight. So, yeah, let's get the item and then fight the boss. It's just nameless soldiers on soul, so it's the only item that's up here. So let's go and fight the boss. There should be a summon sign up here of the Sun Knight or whatever his name is. I can't remember his name. Solaire the Sun Knight, something like that. Yep, right here. I mean, he doesn't do much during the battle. I mean, not really. He just takes the enemy's eyes off you. So he's good to have during certain battles that you can have with him. Phantom Knight Solar. So, let's go in here. Walk over here. Dun 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 dun. Let's go, Solaire. kind of like the blood on the weapon. It's kind of, it's really cool. So this boss is those two gargoyles right there, the one missing the tail in this one, that has the tail. You can even get their helmet, their weapons, and the tail. And the sheep. Which is actually pretty cool. I hope I get, like, I'm pretty sure you can get, like, you have a chance to get, like, one of them. Ow, that hurt. So I'm gonna chop off his tail. Chop. Oh, crap, I wasn't paying attention to the HP. And then, yeah, the next one comes down. I honestly do not like being locked on. Come on. Oh, dang, I didn't chop off his tail, so I'm not going to get the weapon of the tail, probably. Come on, Solera, let's take this one down. Yay. Or I'll take him down. Gargoyle helm. Sunlight metal. Dang it, I couldn't bow when Solera was here. Well, bow to Slayer. So, yep, I think that's where we're going to leave it for today, guys. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. If you guys want to see more of Dark Souls, I will do more episodes. And if you guys want to see more of my content, please hit that subscribe button and that bell icon to see to get notified of my videos. Also, if you guys subscribe, please say down in the comments below, and I will message you guys back myself personally. So, this is SparkleSpace777. If you guys have enjoyed, please hit that like button, and I will talk to you guys later. This is bye for now. Bye, guys.